They led the league with a 971 fielding percentage during the regular season. 3-0 pitch and Ruchim swings, driving one into left field. Back is Pepe, and this ball is going to disappear into the Madison ninth. A two-run shot by Kyle Ruchim, his second long ball of the game. And it's now 14-8 Madison. Have a game, Kyle Ruchim. He's now driven in six as he is 3-for-3 with two home runs and a double. And in fact, the double even left the ballpark. It was a ground rule double.